We don't believe that good people are going to heaven and bad people are going to hell. In fact, I personally believe that many good people are going to hell and many bad people are going to heaven. Adolf Hitler lived a beastly life, but we wonder what happened in those last moments. It is possible that he could have repented. And I think, you know, when I say that Hitler could be in heaven, that this actually illustrates very clearly what we as evangelicals believe. Lord.